GM Tequila Comisario, Dave Smith GMC, General Tire, and AccurateFishing.com present this three-round bout in the heavyweight division. After the bell rings, your referee in charge of this contest, Nick Carroll. Introducing first, fighting out of our blue corner, standing 5'8" tall. Official weight, 240.5 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, from Ephrata, Washington, presenting Landon Lando White. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of our red corner, stands at 5'10" tall. Official weight, an even 260 pounds. He represents the Dungeon. Ladies and gentlemen, from Shreveport, Louisiana, presenting Donovan English. Once again, Nick Carroll is your official for this bout now with the final instructions. Three rounds, heavyweights.
All right, gentlemen, we went over the instructions in the back. I want you to protect yourselves at all times and obey my instructions at all times. If you want to touch gloves, do it now and let's get out of here.
Thank you. Reach over there. You got me. Reach over there.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of heavyweight action here in the great state of Idaho, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge at cage side, Colby Kingsbury, scores this contest 29-28 in favor of English. Judge at cage side, Terry Smith, 29-28 in favor of Whites. And finally, judge at cage side, Mark Stevens, 29-28 for your winner by split decision, Shreveport Zone.